galaxy is run by vicious hierarchy led by ruthless Captain Vaiken. They sought to control the universe and planet with whatever means at their disposal. They want to capture a legendary space bounty hunter, Cobra, who has battled in their business affairs for far too long. He also has largest bounty in universe on his head. 18 million trillion, a new record apparently. Helping Cobra are a host of the most dangerous interplanetary fugitive known to man. The cyborg Lady Armadia and the mysterious Jane Flower and his dedicated servant droid, Benny. With his friends and infamous psychogun, the battle ensues to save the universe from the tyranny of the Pirate Guild.
Destroyed 8 Eon transport starships and kidnapped all the ministers from the Spaceport Peace Committee? Right. We know who's behind this. That bastard Captain Vaiken. There's only one man crazy enough for this job. Lucy, call Cobra now!